Corporal Colt. You need to infiltrate the enemy compound, hack their mainframe, and find the location of their energy source. This gig is a stealth mission. That means drop the bike as soon as you can. Clear?
Clear. I just jumped over the fence, and I'm ready to hack away, sir.
Relay rocks, a silencer. Why?
To be a little something you never heard of. Discreet.
Enemy spotted. Shoot him before he shoots you.
Okay, security level 4 reached. I have to admit it, I'm the best. Security level 5 reached, and door open. Okay, Watts, almost there. Yay! Ta-da! Access to mainframe computer granted. Sir, in 5 minutes, you'll have the exact location you requested.
Yes, grab one of the transport hooks and it'll save you hours. After that, take out the mother tumor and it will weaken Bikong's hold on the area.
Is that all? Ha! Piece of cake.
The Bikongs are harvesting Blood Dragon's blood as an energy source. It accumulates in certain areas to form tumors. That's T-U-M-O-R-S, plural. Your mission is to destroy the biggest one. Shoot any enemy who tries to stop you. Understood?
Tell me, sis, is understood with one O or two?
Opportunity you get, shoot the tumors. It will disable several turrets in one blow.
Yeah. see an enemy eight-wheeler waiting for me. I think I just came up with a plan B to destroy the mother tube.
What's that?
Go straight in, destroy everything I find on the way, and drive the vehicle directly into the tube.
Subtle. Right down your alley.
I know, right? Can't help it if I got all the brains.
Are you all alright?
All good. This is totally banging.
Not only have we destroyed the tumor, but now the V-Kongs are free. They're ready to torch everything to kill the BD. It's beautiful.